and likely the room where they edit the autistic. Should be labeled as Anthony Harris. A few of these rooms we probably don't have to bother with.